also about the history of computer. And in this video, we will discuss about a new topic, that is ASCII code. What do we mean by ASCII code? Let's start ASCII code. ASCII stands for American Standard Code for iPhone Information and Next Interchange. That is American Standard Code for Information Interchange. It is the abbreviation of ASCII, and it is a coding system which is used to coding the characters. If we type computer, anything we can type. But you know that computer system is an electronic device. That means it is a device which only understands the binary numbers, that is 0 and 1. It is a machine which understands only 0 and 1. So the ASCII code helps us to convert the digits or the alphabets to the corresponding binary digits. That means in ASCII code we have capital A 65, capital B 66, capital C 67, capital D 68, capital E 69, capital F, G, in this way, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90. If it is not visible completely, then you can refer to my video description. In that video description, I have already written this code in details. Then, if we want to write internet, INTERNET, then I code is 73. Then N code is here written as 78. Then T is 84. Then E is 69. R is 82. N is 78, you know, E is 69 and D is 84. Then, these are not binary numbers. We have to convert these numbers into binary code. That means, that means 73 will be divided by 2. 73 means 36. Remainder is 1. Then this is 18. Remainder 0. 9. Remainder 0. 4. Remainder 1. Remainder 0. 1. Remainder 0. Then it is not divisible. Then remainder 1. And we will call
from down to off. That means the result is 1001001. That means I is 1 pulse on 2 pulse of 1 pulse on 2 pulse of 1 pulse on. This signal will be sent to the CPU and the CPU will respond and type as shows as I. In this way we can calculate I, N, T, E, all these words can be, all these letters can be converted. Thank you.
Please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon so that